people, isn't it?
When's the next time we're ever going to come here?
It's not that expensive, so I don't think we're going to be able to come more often.
Just let me enjoy my experience.
Have you been to many of the board before? I've been to a
This one reminds me of the hibachi grills. Except it's just one person instead of individuals. Try and keep all of them separated. I just realized how much food I got. But that's okay. I guess so. It's what he's been pouring ever since he started.
Oh, it looks creamy.
Who knows?
You know, you can order to go and you can get two bowls, so. too bold to go. It's just what I heard. Maybe try to be, don't mind giving her a drink.
Less wet and clean.
You don't want to give mom anything nice.
No, I do, but what are we going to put in it on?
We know what she likes.
Shrimp. There's no shrimp over there.
There's fish over there, though. Mm-hmm. There's some fish. Some chicken. Some beef. There's some vegetables. She most likes some vegetables. These are noodles.
And do you want to get them before or after?
It's so hot outside. It should be like, you know, she ain't going to mind if it's hot. It's cold. It's not going to be cold by the time. You know it's not going to be cold. It should be warm. We can put it together.
So that's why I was going to show her this.
Huh?
Show her this.
And she showed her that. And she couldn't get mad at us. So we brought her consideration.
Food's done. It's a little but a big plate.